second year. I, Devika Vidyadhar Nair, is standing before you, competing for the post of Culture Secretary and Mahavira House Captain. Co-curricular activities ignite the spark in our minds and make our lives so much more vivid and add that beauty to our lives. I was 3 when I started dancing, and dance has been an integral part of my life, shaping me from a shy girl to a young, passionate woman. Standing here, I know each one of you have potential, but most of you have not even realized, have not even discovered what it is all about. I aspire to create opportunities for each one of you to display your talents and skills. So, these are some of my main thoughts. 1, let us try to reach our full potential. 2, let us create an atmosphere of respect. And 3, let us also try to build lasting relationships. Success to me is not about one person achieving. It is about helping others to realize their dreams. It is about enabling others to display their skills. Let me assure you, my friends, we are not going to be defeated. We will certainly win, and the beauty of our victory will be that we will win together and make our teachers and parents proud. So, if you think that I can make the change, please do vote for me. So, may the best candidate win. Thank you.